Hearing, the preacher has chosen for a caption a passage of scripture from one of the Pauline writings, 2 Corinthians chapter 10, 1 verse, verse 5. I shall read in your hearing. Casting down imaginations and every high thing that exalted itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ. May God bless the reading, the hearing, and the understanding of His word.